He has back corner control and boost control. What's Jan's plan? He's still got a lot of time left, but he can't be affording to concede again. Oh, and he has! It's a turtle catch shot from Zen, and it scoots right past the Brazilian at an unbelievable speed. I mean, how on earth has he managed to generate that much speed?